see what numbers are waiting for us to count with them.